straight division title.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC Welterweight Championship is up for grabs right now. All right, so here we go with round one. Wow.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big left hand.
Now goes down again.
Oh, very nice. Nasty combinations here. This could be it. Big left hand.
Oh, he might be out.
Body shot there, too.
He's hurt. Cowboy's hurt.
Big straight punch. This could be it right here.
Oh, big elbow.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he...
He hurt him again.
He's got thrown early.
The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble. He's trying to hang on and keep his title.
He's got him hurt here.
Knockout.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, there was no chance after that. The fight was over as soon as that one made contact. Certainly one for the highlight reel here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here it is again. Bam! Nighty night.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's gonna like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 1:45 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such.